Find her and bring her to me right now.
We think it was a neo-Marxist group that abducted you.
Cockroaches.
Careful what you say, son.
Kristen now has arrived. Now.
Oh, I can't wait to meet her. Cock chuggers too. Cock chugging. Who the fuck makes this shit? Huh?
Hey. She just cut her own pop album.
Teen horniness is not a crime. Keep an open heart and an open mind.
She's developing her own reality show, clothing line, jewelry, perfume, and not to mention an energy drink, which I tried. And her drink tastes really, really good. Can I see the cock chuggers?
No! No. Can you not see that she has completely set you up? I mean, is there like video footage of the two of you together? Yeah. There is. Lots of it. Okay, so we have to give the bitch whatever she wants.
She wants $1 million and a yes vote on Proposition 69. Are you Deep Throat too?
I'm not in that movie.
Daddy, we have to give her whatever she wants. To get that DVD back, it's just a case closed.
This is extortion, sweetikins.
$1 million is a lot of money if we don't negotiate with terrorists.
Cock chugging too! If this gets out, the election is over.
It's an election year, Bob. Everyone pays.
They're right, Bob, we should pay. Deep Throat 2 can be silenced.
You just take it out of his bank account. Thank God I didn't sign a prenup. And you know what? Maybe now is the time to let you know that I am pregnant with your child.
She's pregnant.
Yeah, you're gonna be a granddaddy. Miss Krista, did somebody put you up to this?
Yeah. He did. He paid me to bring Boxer back from the desert safe and in one piece.
Aaron. No.
Is this true?
Preposterous!
Hey, no, listen to me. Would you stop it? Shit! Hey, we're on the same team here. Baron would not sabotage the campaign.
Who are you gonna trust, Bob? A Nobel Prize winning scientist or a two-bit porn star?
I don't know, Dad. I wouldn't trust him because you know he's been secretly funding the neo-Marxist movement.
What? How dare you? Those clowns know less about Karl Marx than that chihuahua!
No! You have been secretly sabotaging this campaign from the inside out.
You should be very careful about pointing fingers, Madeline, because I happen to know that you are pregnant with Brands, baby! And I have the blood tests to prove it.
Baron. Car is waiting, my child.
Not now, Mother!
Mr. Takahashi has accepted the terms of the deal.
She said I do. We have to deal with Deep Throat 2. Yeah.
Brenda, you're mine!
Thank you for all the stuff that's going on right now. And Mom is out there and she's not in here with us.
It's all right.
I don't like this. It makes me feel anxious.
You would never get reelected.